Want to guess just how many?
Saying he infected these kids and then gave them your drug? That he made 50 little ticking time bombs?
I don't know. I just don't know. It is possible, though.
Look at this. New York, D.C., L.A. These kids are spread all over the country. If your theory is right, the entire country could be crawling with zombies.